back again to my construction. But we're going to go pick us up a load of cattle here. Got about 45 miles till we get to the farm to load. We're in the Flex Peterbilt 359s. Got the M14 Vicksburg Detroit with 18 speed in it. We're in California here in Reading. The bad thing about hauling cattle, sometimes you gotta drive some distance between loads to pick up another load. We're using a version 1.51 beta version of the game. We'll take a fuel. Should have just built this truck. Well, how far it is. We're taking it down south in California, down there by San Francisco, I think. We should have enough fuel to get there. It's not really that far. We 66,000 pounds. Really got nothing fancy, just a standard truck. I didn't put a lot of lights on it or anything. Looks like we're gonna be in this other lane. That's the plan for today anyway. We'll see how it goes. Of course, the truck's painted black with the metallic green paint on it, just like always. Right. it's covered up by the bush or the tree. Trailer's Wilson trailer. I don't remember who made the mod, but I've had this trailer for a long time. Just updated it. I'm sure you can find it out there. There's a lot better trailer mod, cattle trailer mods than this one, but I kind of like this one for some reasons. I think it's because you can paint the whole thing whatever color you want to. Train somewhere. There.
You have arrived at your destination.
Cargo market. Here she is. Hidden somewhere. Yeah, ain't nowhere near it. What the fuck is going on with the frames? Done to start with. Alright, we're loaded up, ready to go. But this time might actually be a daytime run. 169 miles, 3 hours, 43. 3 minutes. And you have 66,000 pounds.
Get ready to turn left.
We're heading off to Rocket, California. Never heard of it. Lights on or off? Or on? Or off?
Keep right.
Add my transmission differential ratio mod in this truck. But now I've only got the 18 speed and the 13 speed. They're in standard ratios. Some of the new places they added in.
Get ready to turn right.
I never heard of them before.
Turn right.
Thank you. twice, I think. Right. A little bitty. There and his rent's 1500 a month. He got the little apartment. My kids, that's a lot of money. chance to go around, car, you didn't take it.
Keep right, and then exit right.
We're in this lane anyway.
Exit right.
Exit right. Damn it, driver goes. Truck on the right, truck on the left, can't be it. Bust out the Vaseline's.
Keep left, and then turn left.
What kind of bullshit is this?
Turn left.
Took out the camper. See, I'm not the only one having problems. Gonna back it up to the dock. Where'd she be? $60 miles, 16 hours, 9 minutes, got 38.8 gallons of fuel use, got $242,548.391 XP. And we hit level 127. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Till next time, don't forget to
like. Subscribe. Share and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.